$100 used to be more than enough, and now 100 times a day and still it's not enough. People always tell me you get what you